problem. You be gone by the time I get back.
If I do, I'll tell you, I promise. You do the same for me?
Yeah. I just keep thinking it's my fault. I should have ignored my parents and talked to them.
No, I think it's much more than that.
See ya.
Here with that old what's-his-face, isn't it?
I think he'll have the guts to come back, Kenny.
What's-his-face?
He won't come back. He won't come back.
Jonathan, I got my braces off.
You look very nice, Rosalie.
Hi.
Hi.
Going to a funeral?
I really wish Gene was back, you know?
Yeah, well, maybe he's a little embarrassed to show his face.
Maybe there were reasons, Marilyn.
He'll come back. I mean, where could he go? Jonathan, I hate to bring this up now, but Jerry Yeager's going to be in town over prom weekend.
Jerry who?
Yeager, our quarterback last year. He plays for Kenyon now, and he called me and asked me if I had a date to the prom.
What did you tell him?
I said I had to talk to someone first.
To someone? Meaning me?
Jerry's only here a couple of times a year, and I felt you'd understand.
Sure. Marilyn.
What?
First of all, I seem to recall we had a really lousy football team last year. Second, you can do whatever you want about the prom. And third, you and Jerry quarterback Yeager can go fuck yourselves.
You got great taste in music, kid. Holy shit! Leave your dancing shoes at home?
Yeah. And my new blue suit, too.
I leave you alone and you end up like this.
know if I'd ever see you again.
I didn't know either.
I'm sure glad you're back. I didn't have anybody to talk to. Gosh, where have you been?
Hey, I'll tell you later. You know where Bunny is?
Yeah.
Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. Everybody tells me that I am not the same. I don't need nobody to tell my troubles.
You're not a student here anymore. I think you and Jonathan should leave right now.
Just a second, okay? I don't need stay right here.
Excuse me.
Well, if it isn't Eugene. Back for more?
Since I met you, baby, all I need is you.
You're not worth it.
Since I met you, baby, I'm a happy man.
Let go, Kenny.
Since I met you, baby, I'm a happy man.
Gene!
I didn't run away. My father kicked me out. So I went to Kentucky, got a job.
As a stable boy. But I liked it, you know? Came back to get Bunny, hoping she'd run away with me. What a laugh, huh?
Gene, I'm telling you, she really cares for you.
By morning, I'll be far away from this place.
Why leave?
There's nothing left for me here, except for you. You're going away to college next year to become a fucking dentist. Hey, maybe I'll come back and have you do my teeth.
Funny, Eugene. God, there's so much I want to ask you.
Hey, I gotta leave you something to find out for yourself.
Boy, was I wrong about Marilyn. I was so busy trying to... fuck her. I never got to know her. I guess I really don't understand women. I am never gonna look at another pair of tits as long as I live. Gene?
That we know as love.
your future's looking thin. But these things your hearts can rise above. Once in a while he won't call, but it's all
Gene.
In
Gene.
How'd you get here?
Jonathan.
Nice going, you little shit.
You want to go for a walk?
Yeah.
You know I can't be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please tell the phone. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Baby, if I made you mad for something I might have said, please don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't stop thinking of me. Don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me. You know what I want you to say. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby. Cross my heart. Let's walk up to the preacher and let us say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's still you I'm thinking of.
We're taking off together.
Holy shit!
Jonathan, I don't want my parents to worry about me. Would you tell them?
Sure.
Thanks.
Hey, I'll run you into town.
No. No, you take off from here.
It's no big deal.
I need the exercise, okay? Besides, you'll need all the head start you can get.
Thanks.
Sure.
See you around, pal.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Miller?
Hello, Jonathan.
I have a message from Bunny. She ran off with Gene Harborough. She said not to worry. Everything would be fine.